best friends.
Crown a champion here. Will it be Bryce Wettstein?
That's one of my favorite tricks. 50-50 to fakie, right into the cab, feeble.
Wow.
Frontside boneless disaster.
That was a heavy combo.
Yeah, we see a lot of the skaters here doing frontside bonelesses on that bank. Bryce is taking it to disaster.
She's a competitive surfer, nearly professional volleyball player. Bryce does it all, and she does it all well.
Unbelievable. Yeah, every time I see her skate, looks like she's getting better and better. Gap up to front disaster, off the tranny, onto the bank.
The hard part for her is going to be choosing the path, because if she wins this contest, you can probably see where she's going to be leaning for 2018. Another insane run for Bryce Wettstein. Currently in fourth place, her last scoring run is 77.67. Did that run improve on that?
Could improve.
Good at putting these 45 second runs together. Look at that stylish Smith grind on the giant extension. Really used this whole park. Did a big backside air in the deep end. Check this out, boneless disaster. We've seen a lot of bonelesses on that bank. Haven't seen a lot of people take it to disaster.
Here's another look at that boneless to disaster on the Stanley bank.
last trick right here. Cad Feeble barely hanging on. That was right as the buzzer was going off at 45 seconds. And that is a good way to leave a last impression on the judges.
She got the big score of an 86.33, launching her into first.
Take us through it.
I was like, okay, I just gotta stay on my board and I'll be okay. And then I kind of started getting a little more confident and I'm like, okay, yay, I landed it.
I'm not afraid to